Hey guys, it's me, your friend, Miss Spicy X, and you are back on the Spicy X channel. And today, we're actually not going to be reacting to Christmas music just yet because it's not December. But I still wanted to get festive for you guys because I said I would. I brought my jingle bells with me. If I was a reindeer, what would my reindeer name be? It would be probably Jalapeno Popper. Comment down below what your reindeer name would be. Anyways, guys, today we are going to be reacting to one take cover session, I Wanna Know What Love Is by Miss Katrina Velarde. Before we go any further, you know exactly what to do. Go grab something spicy from your fridge, from your pantry. Don't forget the hot Cheetos because it's cold outside and I need something to warm me up. Anything for Miss Jalapeno Popper? Reindeer? No? Nothing for reindeer today? I'll give you 2 seconds. 1, 2, let's go. Oh, well, give me 2 seconds. 1, 2, let's go.
Velarde, and welcome to my one take cover sessions. Yes.
I like your nails. Oh my God! Yes! Yes.
Thank you so much for watching
Static
my one-take cover sessions. Please
Static
don't forget
ovation.
To like and subscribe. Thank you.
Woo. Woo. Standing ovation with jingle bells. Yes. Yes. Mrs. Claus, standing ovation. I'm trying to get a Mrs. Claus outfit because I wanted to get a Mrs. Claus dress so I could be in a dress, but I couldn't find one. I'm gonna have to go looking at Party City. That was so good. Yes, those whistle tones. Woo! Okay, I gotta stop shaking that. I'm gonna annoy you guys. I'm already starting to get annoyed with those belts. But they're just so shakeable. Like I just want to jingle them the entire time, but then I get annoyed. I get annoyed with them. Anyways, guys, that was 10 out of 10. Christmas presents. Santa gonna come to your house. Amazing. Put down in the comments below. She's gonna definitely get some presents this year. Yeah, Santa's coming to your house. Ho, ho, ho. No, I don't like saying that. It makes me sound like I'm insulting people. Santa insults people with his laugh. Anyways, guys, we're almost there to 4,000 subs. Wow. I was thinking, what should I do at 4,000 subs? Should I eat the habanero pepper? Or should I don't know. Just let me know what I should do. I want to eat the habanero pepper while reacting to another more set video, or while reacting to any other video, or an SB19 vlog, and just like, no, because not everybody watches the SB19 vlogs. So maybe another more set video. I think I'm gonna, yeah, I think I would. Another more set video, because then I know everybody's watching, and then you're all gonna see me make my faces of me being in pain and burning. But don't worry, my tushy will be okay, because like I said, us Mexicanas, we have a stomach steel. It's because whenever we were babies, they always fed us chile when we were first born. Please like, subscribe, put down in the comments section, what's the next video you would like for me to react to? And I will get to it, I promise. And we're gonna do Christmas videos in December. I hope that you all have a good day. If not, I hope it gets better. And don't forget to eat something spicy because your mom told you to. Have a nice day.